My name is Rohit, and this is my second video, and I will give you a detailed demonstration of this thermometer, infrared thermometer of Sigma make. And I have some few points also, as most of the people have written so many queries to me, and I will clarify all the details and each and every parameters of this product, this infrared thermometer, and I will give you a detailed demonstration of this. And if you are facing some of the issues, you will be all they all will be cleared in this video. This is my second video, and trust me, I'm using this meter for the past 10 years with my family, and trust me, it is working perfectly fine. And I will give you each and every clarification about this thermometer of Sigma make. So let's start with it. So firstly, let me start with it. I've made some few points which all the people are giving me so much queries about this thing or that thing, and in this video I will be giving all the details, and all the answers will be provided in this video only. So firstly, I want to clarify that this is a new lot of Sigma make infrared thermometer. You can see Sigma brand written over here. The model number HT668 is also written, and here are their contact details. Is their hologram sticker. If you want to know that this product which you have is genuine or not, the contact details and the hologram will always be provided with the meter. If you're not getting the contact details, the hologram will be there. So trust me, this is a genuine meter, and this is of Sigma, and lots of fake sellers on the websites and the online portals are also selling this meter. But I want to clarify one thing, that Sunil Associates is the only and the genuine seller of this meter. And if someone other sellers are selling, so kindly do be aware of it, because most of the fake sellers are selling these in the name of Sigma. So if you get the meter, if you have purchased it from the fake seller, don't you worry. If you are getting this hologram and this contact details, trust me, you are getting a genuine product in your hand. So kindly beware of it, and this is a detailed demonstration. I will give it to you first, and secondly, I want to confirm it to you that when Sigma people are dispatching these meter to every person, all the batteries and all the settings from degree centigrade to Fahrenheit, because in India we use only degree Fahrenheit and not degree centigrade. All the settings, the batteries, the Fahrenheit are done completely, and this is a ready to use meter. You don't have to do anything. I had a talk with the Sigma people that why are you putting all these batteries and why do you want to do this setting for each and every meter you are selling. So they have confirmed us that due to COVID-19, most of the people can't come out of their home. They're stuck on to their places where they are, and it is very difficult for them even to find a battery. So they don't want any problem to happen to their customer. So they are putting up the batteries, and they are putting up all the degree centigrade to convert it to Fahrenheit, and they are doing all the settings in this meter, and they are dispatching it to their valuable customers. So that is the main thing. It's a ready to use meter, and you don't have to do any settings. So now I will confirm you each settings also, what sort of a settings you have to do if you are getting. Firstly, all the things are done in the box, and it is ready to use. And I will give you another details for F1, F2. If there is something, if some issue you are facing, then what sort of a settings you can do, and try it at your end only. One thing I want to confirm it to you, that when you receive this meter, do always put into the room temperature for around 30 to 35 minutes, because this is a heat and humid time, and this meter normally all the dispatches were done through air or through surface depending on the distance, but now the air is by air the courier people are stuck in, so all the dispatches and the transportation is done through only surface. So sometimes due to heat or sun rays or sun heat, the sensors got heated up and they are not ready to use, and they are also heated up. When you are opening the box and you are checking the temperature, it will show only high or only red color, means it's always the other person is always on the temperature part. So for this, when you receive the meter, kindly do put it on the room temperature only for around 30 to 35 minutes. Let their sensor be cooled down, and then it is ready to use every time. It's an initial setting, initial thing you have to do. Wait for around 30 to 35 minutes when you receive this product, and then you can use it anywhere. Okay, now I will guide you all the settings. I have made some few points also. I will confirm you all the settings, like F1 setting, F2 setting, because people are asking me what sort of a setting we should be doing. So I will be confirming you that what sort of a setting should be there, and what can you do. For the setting parts, let's start with F1. F1 setting is for converting from degree centigrade to degree Fahrenheit. But all the things, this meter is ready to use. I won't recommend all the things that all the settings should be done. It is for them for which they don't understand, or they want to do some settings. Let's see, they want to convert it. They want to test the other person temperature in degree centigrade. So I have giving you all the points of it. Firstly, you have to do a trigger like this. So it's showing 97.5 degree centigrade Fahrenheit. Here is some buttons. You can see that now it is showing a body temperature. So the body is written means it is showing body temperature. There is a switch from body to surface, and when you press this button, you can see now it is showing surface temperature. So now it is showing you surface temperature of 80.1 degree Fahrenheit. So now we can press the button again, and it will go to body back. F1 setting, you have to press this set button for around 1 or 2 seconds. Then you can see is the F1 part, and you can see the Fahrenheit is glowing, and then you can use these two buttons to convert to degree centigrade to degree Fahrenheit. Now from this you can shift from degree Fahrenheit to degree centigrade by this setting, and initially the setting is done in degree Fahrenheit only. Okay, next is the F2 setting and the F3 setting. So the F2 setting is for it's a setting for which is done for the point where the red LCD, red background LCD, will be glowing. So if the temperature of the other person is more than 100 degree Fahrenheit, means there is some fever to the other person, then there is a setting point of F, the setting point which should be done, so that the LCD display goes from the normal one, the green one, to the red one. So for this, we'll be going for this F2 part. Here you can see it is already put in 100.4 degree Fahrenheit. Normally we do 100.4 degree, or let's see, we can put it to 100 degree Fahrenheit also if the other person is having temperature. then you can put it to 100 degree Fahrenheit, and after 100 degree Fahrenheit, it will, the backlight of this will goes from the green to the red part. So this is a main point which is already set it up to you. And now you can see we will be going to the F3 part. F3 part is the main setting point, because lots of people have given me that they are facing some issues that the temperature given by this thermometer is not accurate. So let me tell you, my friends, that I had a talk with Sigma people, and they have confirmed me that they are testing this meter as per NABL standard. NABL, they have their NABL calibrated sensors and calibrated meters from which they are calibrating this meter, and the sensor used are of higher qualities and not of a normal quality. So the calibration done with this meter is good, but if you feel like there is some error, I'm not saying that they are always 100% good, but if you feel like there is some amount of error, like 0.1, 0.2 degree error, then you can set it from the F3 part. So let's try. I want to confirm you first thing that, let's see, it is showing 97.7, and now if we think that it should not be 97.7, it should be 98 point something, then press the set button, go to F3, F1, then press again F2, then press again F3, then from up and down button, put it on to 32.5 Fahrenheit, then again press the set button, F4, F5, and then out. Then now you will be, what you will be measuring is, will be showing you, see, 98.2, means if you feel there is 0.5 5 degree of Fahrenheit of error, you can adjust it with the F3 part. And now you can see the temperature, what is 98.1. I'm heating up my hand, and let's see now, 98.2. 98.1. So there is a difference between all the temperature what we are feeling, what it is measuring. Okay, so this is the main setting which has to be done for adjustment of the temperature. If you feel like that the temperature is not good and it is not accurate. Now with the F4 and the F5 setting, F4 setting is for buzzer on and off. If you want that, see this, you can understand this. This point buzzer is coming. If you want to turn it off from the F4 setting, you can do this. So now I will tell you, some of the people have confirmed me that they are having that high and low problem. That some of the people are saying that when we try to use this meter, mainly they are getting low or the higher part. Low is coming, or the high part is coming. So I want to confirm firstly, this is a human body infrared thermometer, and if the temperature range goes below 32 degrees centigrade, it will show low, and if the temperature range goes above 42.9 degrees centigrade, it will show high. If we talk in the Indian terms, I want to confirm that the temperature is less than 89.6 degree Fahrenheit, it will show low every time. And if the temperature is more than 109.2 degree Fahrenheit, it will show high only. So let's see, I will give you an example. Like see, I'm seeing my hand, and you can see the temperature at which it's showing is 98.2 degree Fahrenheit. And now in my room, the air conditioner is working, so you can see now it will be show low. See, my friends, that's the main thing. When you want to test it, that every time you are testing, it is showing low, low, low. It is better that you can use it on your hand like this. Rub it like this sometime and let's see, you can see that it is showing the results. So that is a main issue people are having, that they are using in the air conditioning, because nowadays mostly due to heat, mostly people are using air condition. So they are confirming that they are getting only low, low, low or the high, high, high part. So that will solve your issue. And now the main thing I want to confirm it to you is that when you are getting this meter, and some of the people have confirmed me that they are using outside also and it is showing low part. So I want to confirm it to you that how to resolve that issue. See friends, when you get this meter, cause lots of heat and humidity, sometimes the sensor gets stuck on and the sensors are not working well. So this is a practical thing which I have done, and I had a talk with Sigma people also, that due to transportation or due to sun heat, this sensor get stuck up or something, because they are using highly quality wise sensor, but we can't confirm it to you when the how the logistic paths are going from one place to another, because if it's going to the altogether the south part, the west part, the east part, the north part, they are all the things are moving through surface and nothing is going through air. So this thing you can do, if you turn on, firstly turn on the instrument, it will showing low, low, low every time. If you're going outside, it's showing low. Do this thing 4 to 5 times. Just tap it like this for around 4 to 5 times. Then you can use it like this. Just tap it for 4 to 5 times. The sensor will be on and it will go on and on and on. So that is the main point you can do to use this. So this is the main thing which I have done in this video, and I have given you all the details and detailed demonstration of this meter. Lots of people have asked me different sort of a question, and I have provided all the solution in this video. So I have been using this meter for around 10 days with my family, and trust me, the quality, the thing, the sensor which they are using, the Sigma people, are A1. The quality wise, they are not compromising onto anything. Due to COVID-19, I had a talk with them also. They have confirmed me that they are giving this meter with ready to use, and you don't have to do any setting. Whether the settings I have confirmed it to you are most of the queries given by the customers only, given by my people only, my friends only. So this is a this will resolve each and every part of your queries. And I had a trust me, the issue is not like that. I have given you all the details, and in this videos I've done all the details demonstration of it. Last, I want to confirm it to you that I had a talk with Sigma people only, that why they are providing all the contact details with them. And trust me, they have provided that they don't want any of their customers to feel that they are only selling this product. They are interested in selling this product, because nowadays in COVID-19, all means mostly people are using this meter. So they have given all the contact details with them on the meter only. And I have seen a lot of infrared thermometers which are available in the market, and mind my words, I'm sorry, but none of the sellers have given their contact details on the meter only. They are providing all the details. If you have some issues, you can contact them. But in the working hours, I will recommend to you that they are only human, that they will give you all the details and they will solve all your issues. But they are the only people who are helping you at each and every time. So you can ask them at any time, but an office hours, or you can WhatsApp to them on their mobile number. They will surely recommend, surely give you the answers of it. So I have seen most of the meters available in the market, but no other seller is giving his contact details so easily that you can contact them. So in the last that I have been using this product for 10 days, things are good, things are working perfectly fine. I'm using this product with my family, and trust me, I didn't find any issue on this meter. So thanks for watching my video. If you do like, push the like button and do subscribe to my videos. I will be giving you some more details of some more products. And if you have some issues, if you want to ask some question, do write in the comment section box and I will answer it shortly. Thank you.